Good evening, everyone. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Matt Breen. Jessica Bowman is on assignment. One day after a woman died of serious injuries inside a Yankton, South Dakota home, police have found a man wanted in connection with that woman's death. The victim, who hasn't been identified, was found at a home in the 700 block of Walnut Street in Yankton on Monday. She was taken to a hospital where she later died of her injuries. 31-year-old Adrian Lund was initially named a person of interest in the case. Yankton police say he has now been located. They say now there is no danger to the public.